We've studied heat waves over Australia over the past 60 or so years, and we've found that they're becoming longer, hotter and more frequent. So over northern Australia or northeast Australia, we're seeing higher increases in the number of heatwave days per season. The intensity of heatwaves, though, tends to be stronger in the southeast of Australia, so down around Melbourne and Adelaide, where it's about 12 to 14 degrees above average temperatures. If this trend continues, we're going to see more frequent and more intense heatwaves. This could have certain impacts over many different sectors as well. So over the health sector, people who are generally elderly and more sick are more affected by periods of prolonged heat. Infrastructure can be damaged. The buckling of train lines, for example, occurred during the 2009 event in southern Australia. And also agricultural crops can be affected. High temperatures can kill off certain crops. They just can't cope. We analysed two different time periods. So one that was about 60 years, and our second time period was the latest 40 years within that 60-year time period. And we found that trends are actually accelerating in that later 40-year period, which equates to 1971 to 2008. The trend in the number of heatwaves and their intensity is what we'd expect to see with human-induced climate change.